The Savannah Police Department is looking for a man who hasn't been seen since January 20th. Take a look at your screen. They say Kevin Corder was last seen walking on John Carter Road in Chatham County. He's described as 6'1", about 145 pounds, with brown hair and brown eyes. Anyone with information on his location is asked to call SPD's SVU division at 912-651-6742.